Buenas dogs here, playing 7 Days to Die. In this guide, I'll show you how to create a sleeping bag. You need at least 6 pieces of cloth fragment. Put them along the bottom row and one to the left, and that will give you the ability to craft the sleeping bag. And the sleeping bag is important because once you put that down, that will be your spawn area. And you'll also be able to locate it on your map. So definitely craft one as soon as you can, and it'll come in handy. Thanks.